What is going on, everybody? Before we start this video, I just wanted to announce an awesome giveaway. So for this giveaway, there is three little qualifications that you have to, you know, do before you can enter and, you know, get a chance to win this amazing plushie. It's going to be a Rockstar Freddy plush giveaway, brand new FNAF plushie. They're awesome. You're going to want to get it. It's brand new. Not a lot of people have them. But the qualifications for this is, first, you need to subscribe to my YouTube channel, SlyPie. Then I want you to subscribe to my gaming channel, Spectrum. Really fun channel. Go check it out. Also, I want you to go subscribe to a friend of mine named Jackson. He has a Fortnite YouTube channel. Even if you don't watch Fortnite, just subscribe. Click that. We're trying to get him to 1,000 subscribers. If you guys can get him there, that'd be amazing. But yeah, once he reaches around 1,000 subscribers, maybe even 500, I'm going to be giving this away. So do it as fast as you can, and hopefully you win. Good luck.
Hey, Fox, did you see the news?
No, Freddy, I didn't see the news. Well, there's this new guy in town. His name is, L Chip, and yeah, he's having this big fiesta. It's awesome. This is a giant fiesta, and it's happening tonight. Do you want to go?
Yeah, sure, Freddy. That sounds super fun.
Sweet. Let's do this.
Yeah, what do you want to do in the meantime?
Let's skydive.
What?
You heard me.
This is a terrible idea!
I know, but I can't have one less of a crap.
Wait a minute, Freddy, are we supposed to have parachutes?
Whee! Fox, are you okay?
Does it look like I'm okay? Ow!
Well, I'm sorry for landing on you, Fox, and I'm sorry for not giving you a parachute, but that's how plot convenience works.
Okay, you ready to go to the fiesta tonight?
Oh, fine, let's go.
Yay!
Whoa, dude, this festival's sick! Foxy, get over here, bro! This is sweet!
Whoa, Manny, this is sweet, dude!
Oh, I can't wait to get some nice, nice food. Yes!
Wait, but where's El Chip? This doesn't really make any sense. It's El Chip's fiesta. Where is he?
Good question. Where is El Chip?
Hola, senor, and thank you everybody for coming out tonight to the fiesta. I want to inform you that tacos are free. Everyone, you can get as much tacos as you want. They're on the house. They're delicious, and there's churros right over there in the appetizer table. And yeah.
Oh, sir, we're actually out of tacos, huh? You ate them all?
Okay, tacos are off, but there are still burritos.
You ate those all too.
Quesadillas on the house! Let's go! Alright, amigo. I'm going to go greet everyone. Let's go, haha.
Ah, hola, senor. Welcome to my fiesta.
Hey.
Okay, you're kind of creepy. Bye-bye.
Oh. Ah, senor, what are you doing here? This is a... you're in a totally... Oh, oops, I knocked over the piñata. Okay, doesn't matter. Well, you're in a totally different series. Okay, whatever. Okay, Springtrap, how are you liking the ball pit? Do you like it a lot? I can get more balls in there if you want me to. But, yeah, I hope you love it. Remember, there's quesadillas and you can go get them for free. They're for free. Okay, go get them. Okay, bye-bye.
Hello, Inkling. How are you doing? I hope you're liking the party. It's pretty fun. Yes, what are you looking at? Okay, that don't make any sense. Goodbye. Hello, Twisted Wolf.
I'm gonna tear this place in half.
Senor, are you okay?
Looking for the guacamole, of course. I would never do that to your fiesta, old friend. I'd be looking for the guacamole. Do you know where that is, by the way?
Yes, the guacamole and salsa are over with the churros over there. You can go get them. They're really, really good. Top-notch guacamole. We totally did not steal it from Chipotle.
Okay, boy.
Hello, Theodore. Welcome to the fiesta.
Hello. Is there any burgers here?
What are you talking about? This is the fiesta. There's no burgers. None of that. Pleh, pleh, pleh. Burgers are nasty. I do not approve of your craving for burgers right now. Go get a quesadilla. They're really good.
Where do I find the quesadillas?
Quesadilla.
Quesadilla.
It's pronounced quesadilla.
Quesadilla.
Quesadilla. Ria. Ria. With the tongue. With the tongue. Use the tongue. Ria.
Dilla.
Okay, get out of my party. They're over there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I think that's everyone. Oh my gosh, I did not expect you to be here. And,
Hey!
I'm assuming your name is, Freddy?
Yeah. How do you know my name?
Well, you're kind of like a legend around these parts.
What do you mean?
I mean, this town is called Fazbear Hills, and you're Freddy Fazbear, right?
Yeah.
Well, your great-grandpa built this town.
Oh, really?
Yes, and then your father, he built the little Chinatown, and he, you know, all that stuff, like all the crazy stuff. He built a ton of parks. It was awesome. I used to go to those parks when I was a little, and it was really fun. And then I'd always go down to, like, some Taco Bell, and, I mean, this is, of course, before I opened up El Chip's Taco Shop, but that's besides the point. But, yes, thank you very much for building our town. If you would like, I would give you anything free except for my pants, because I need pants. If I don't have pants, then, wait a minute, I'm not wearing pants. I'll be right back.
Okay,
bad news. I could not find some pants, so do not look at my private parts or else you're weird.
Okay.
I hate you.
Freddy, get out of the way. He did not mean to do that. In fact, you and everyone else do not need pants, okay? We are, animatronics and we don't need pants because we don't have private parts, so...
Oh, okay, so that's much better. Freddy, I'm very sorry for whatever I did. Anyway, welcome to the fiesta. Again, I'm going to say it's free quesadillas. I'm sorry, there's no tacos or burritos. I ate those. We have plenty of stuff. In fact, you can go get the poncho, limited time. Very, very good. But yes, thank you for coming out. I hope you enjoyed the party. Fiesta. And yeah, see ya. Bye-bye.
Freddy, get up.
Attention, ladies and gentlemen. I have a very special announcement. I am happy to announce that at the end of the night, we are going to be having a piñata. Okay, this is the piñata. It's a very, very traditional, source of fun. And it's always the party ender. But yes, it's going to be very fun, amigos, and I hope you will enjoy it. There's lots and lots of stuff inside it, not only candy. There's very, very good stuff. But yes, I hope you enjoy. Stay till the end of the party, and I you will love it, I promise. Okay, guys, let's go. Ha.
Aye, aye, aye.
Oh, sir.
What do you want?
Larry and Springtrap are fighting over the ball pit.
There's not enough room for the two of us. There will have to be enough room because I want to be in here too. No, you got to get out. This is my ball pit. Get out, get out. Oh, stop it. You're going to make a mess. And you're going to make it so we can't both go in because there'll be no more balls left. Stop it. No, get out. Stop. You're making these things go everywhere. Well, then just go get the Big Joe and tell them to get them out of here. They're obviously misbehaving. In fact, this kid's Springtrap out of here. He's very cranky. Keep Larry. Larry's very important. Hey, guys, can you please go watch the Monster Hunter series? Larry is very funny. I like the series a lot, and you will like it as well. Please go watch it right now. Link in the description. Okay, so please, please just go get Big Joe, and he'll get them out of here.
Okay.
All right, Springtrap, let's go. Enough mayhem for you. Ugh.
No, but please, I'm not the bad guy.
I can hear less, it's just my job.
No!
Yes!
No, help, no! No!
Glad we're not that guy.
Freddy, you know who I am!
Just look away, Foxy. Look away.
Alright, everybody. The end of the night has come, and it is time for the pinata. Everyone that wants to do the pinata, come line up right here. Thank you. Let's get this on.
Oh, Foxy, let's go. Come on. Wait up, Freddy.
Okay, Bendy, you're first. Try it out.
All right, here we go, boys.
What the heck? Is this a scam? This isn't working. I quit.
Guys, he's just weak. I'll absolutely destroy this thing. One hit. Check this out, boys. What the? I give up. I hate this. Alright, my turn. What the heck? This thing's impossible.
I'll give it a shot.
Hey, you knocked it over.
Oh yeah, I did. Illegal play. You cannot knock it over. Disqualified.
What?
Okay, Big Joe, your turn.
Huh? Why didn't it break?
It's invincible!
And it's alive!
Thank you, everybody, for coming down to my fiesta. I hope you enjoyed. See you tomorrow. I hope you didn't eat all the quesadillas because I'm going to eat them. Goodbye.
Well, then that party was certainly interesting.
And I'm not trying to lose. Unless I stuck by ya, you're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'd be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by ya.